I'm very happy to be able to present my work, and it's only a presentation, so it's nothing for sale now, and the different reasons for that. So I said to my wife, I'm the world's greatest man being bad in business. That's not easy to do. This show is about trying to make every life in all senses decent, okay? In this planet and in eternal space. That's what I'm trying to say here, shortly, okay? And then my mother is sitting there. She was making her own Edvard Munch lithographs when I was maybe, I don't know, 6, 7, 8 years. And some years later, when I was maybe 12 or 14 years, this press, lithograph press, called the Munch Press, in popular, was sold to Franz Widerberg. And I wanted to reach Franz, but he's not so young, and I know he was out some weeks ago or a couple of months ago, so I didn't want to ask him actually. But he has always been very kind to me, mostly, anyway, and can be a bit arrogant. But I appreciate his art, and I also appreciate his work, and I appreciate his form. His arrogance, but he's a person I only maybe 3 or 4 times he's given me some fuel, and it's been important to me, and I would like you to think a little bit about him also, because he's maybe not the greatest artist ever, but I think he's an artist. And for me, it has been important that he is here. And my sister comes from Sweden. Thank you, Donna. I'm very happy that you're here, and I love you very much. It is a bit serious also, because my mother here, she will be 80 years. She will become 80 years. In this month, and myself, it will actually be 50 in this time, but in June. So this is a show, art show. This is a birthday party disguised as an art show.
Lysglimtene i så mange av sine bilder er uhyre interessant, og at tema og lys og dybden er så veldig variert, altså det synes jeg er svært noe å se på.
Inn før lysene var slått på, og når lysene kom på alle bildene, så var det et eventyr i farver og i motiver og skjulte motiver.